The Pesach will wish you a happy birthday. My father-in-law, Jack Lunzer, also wants to wish you a happy birthday and sends you his best, kindest, warmest greetings from about an hour and a half.
As I said before, all the brachas of God Almighty will be fulfilled to you and to all your members of your family and to all the community is under your influence.
Thank you, Rabbi. And the bracha you gave me a few weeks ago has already made a terrific difference.
Then don't be satisfied by the past. Do twice so much in the near future.
Rabbi, I would like to present this to you on behalf of all the outstanding work that you've done, also to say happy birthday. We took it forward to Congress to make certain that the nation knew of your outstanding work. I worked very closely with Rabbi Jake Goldstein. So it's a pleasure to be here with you and wish you many, many more years of leadership.
Thank you very much, and you are assured by God Almighty that He will bless you and your private and the patients, and especially your activities for the benefit of many Jews and non-Jews, and to do all these things in good health and in good spirit, and in the manner that it is going on and on, with big additions from time to time.
Thank you so much.
Ich habe gesagt, Frau Rabbi, Sie haben mir das 16 Mischnis und 8 Psokim und Blina der Psokim.
Ja, wir waren ein Griechen, ja, okay, ich danke dir. Und das Leben im Teil aus mehr und mehr. Helfen die gute Psyche.
Amen.
Und ein Koschen für uns im Pesach. Ich
kann mir tolle von Projekten, die wir gemacht haben, mit dem von Tempel, von dem Lubavitch, Yeshiva in Montreal und Yeshiva Katana.
Die haben so das hat Docket durchgehen. In der Nähe, vor allem wegen dort die drei Dörren in der Docket durchgehen. Noch dann gesehen, mein Namen.
Mein Florian, mein Mädel, ob ich mich kennt, kommen.
Mein Vater, der Bruder, der Tochter.